At last, the hour has come. The conclusion to these negotiations will mark a new beginning for Dorma and the Empire. A first step on the road to peaceful coexistence.
Indeed. We are ready to proceed with the exchange when you are. Forgive my curiosity, Ambassador, but is there a purpose to these containers you bring with you?
Oh, the supply crates. They are filled with materials we hoped might be of use in Dorma's restoration. I meant to gift them to you at our last meeting, but we had so much else to discuss.
How very generous. I confess I had not expected such compassion. Welcome though it is. But then I was also surprised by the news that one of our captives had delivered herself into your custody ahead of time. A minor discrepancy I shall overlook in the spirit of the occasion.
Are you perhaps referring to me, Lord Hien?
Yotsuyu.
Orphan of the Naiuri, widow of Sashihai. And acting viceroy of Dorma! You and your people are mine to govern! Mine to punish!
Well, well. It would seem your shattered mind is mended. As per our agreement with the ambassador, you are free to return with him to the Empire. Your authority as acting viceroy, however, is no longer recognized here.
My position is not for you to decide, little lordling. All who resist the rule of the Empire must be purged. Such was the order given to me by Lord Zenos himself. I will reign here in this putrid, pestilent swamp until the last of you has been broken. This land shall know no dawn. I will spew forth darkness and drown all in eternal night. And high above you I shall shine, uncaring, cold and distant as the moon!
What has she done?
Oh gods, this is a summoning.
Thank you.
common citizen has called forth an icon in direct violation of our primary agreement. The negotiations have failed. Abandon the captives and make preparations to withdraw.
But Ambassador!
Disobey me, Pylos, and you disobey the Emperor. Make preparations to withdraw! Now!
As you command.
My lord, you must fall back!
You ask me to run? Against such a foe, I would be more hindrance than help. The field is yours. We will withdraw, but not without our countrymen. I want every soul accounted for. Every soul!
My lord.
I see now the strength which flows from that baleful light of yours. But I am become Skuyomi, goddess of the moon and divinity of night. What power can compare to such celestial majesty? I shall plunge all I despise into darkness. And within that black abyss, even your light shall flicker and fail. Come, let us cast the stalks and look upon the fate of Dormer. I see a future in which the sun sets on this wretched land. Once and for all!